Astra and William are buddy boxing right now. So now William's flying it right now. Nice. Tip, bird. There you go. William did his first loop with a plane. Yep, he's still flying it. William's just doing aerobatics and acrobatics. Get him going.
I know my sticks are back, but watch my left arm. Okay? A little more power. I'll give it a little bit up, and I'm going to roll to the left, and then give it down elevator, and then pull up. Okay? So I'm going to roll to the left, down elevator, pull up. When you bring it back, I'll show you.
Astra's teaching him how to roll.
I'm going to roll. When it gets upside down, it'll be down all the way.
Just let him roll at once and see what it's like before you get him into the elevator and everything.
I don't know if I want to do that.
You'd be all right.
Power, you just roll. That's what's going to happen. That's why I say elevator. Because if you don't give it down an elevator, it will, like, come down towards the ground. If you just go along and roll. If you do the rudder and the elevator at the same time, it'll be easier for you. When you're ready, it's going to come at you. Just give it a low lane. Good.
Start? Yeah. Let me cover you up the other way. I don't know if you
just keep your eyes. When you learn something like that, you always want to.
Nice! Real nice! That was smooth, William. That was real smooth, man.
Great.
Man, he's making those look smooth. William's doing good. Flying Astra's T28 around.
Beautiful.
I'm telling you, man, he'll be flying inverted in no time. Nice. That's good, man. If you can do that coming at you, that's good. It's all right. You did good. Pulled up out of it. He's afraid to do it in one direction, but the other way he's fine. Of course, Astra's perfect three-point landing. Nice flying there, William. Good flight, man.